Hello, I'm Mike Black. A block of falling ice broke through the roof of a Patterson home. Residents say the ice appears to have fallen from a plane passing by. No one in the accident was hurt. Police in Morris County are warning of a burglary technique called Wi-Fi jamming, which is new to the area. The technique allows burglars to block Wi-Fi signals so homeowners can't call for help. Police say the method was recently used in Florham Park, but unsuccessfully.